How big is your baby at month 3 of pregnancy? Month 3 of pregnancy, by the end of the third month of pregnancy, your baby is fully formed. Your baby has arms, hands, fingers, feet, and toes and can open and close its fists and mouth. Fingernails and toenails are beginning to develop and the external ears are formed. The beginnings of teeth are forming. Your baby's reproductive organs also develop, but the baby's gender is difficult to distinguish on ultrasound. The circulatory and urinary systems are working and the liver produces bile. At the end of the third month, your baby is about 7.6-10 cm, 3-4 inches, long and weighs about 28 grams, 1 ounce. This week will mark the end of your baby's embryonic stage, the early period of human development. She now measures about 1.6 centimeters, 0.6 in, length, about the size of a kidney bean. Her facial features are slowly becoming more defined as her upper jaw and nose take shape. There is a lot happening to your baby's body this week too. Her arms are long enough for her hands to meet over her chest and her legs are lengthening too. However, her ankles, thighs, knees and toes are not yet distinct. Her embryonic tail is almost gone, and the area where it was will become her tailbone. Nerve cells in your baby's brain are branching out to form early neural pathways. The part of the brain responsible for her sense of smell is also taking shape.